remembers the face that she had that day that she was brought here. And it's true. It's not hers. It's mine. So when her life flashes before her eyes, it's me she sees. A face locked in memory. The first ghost of Phoebe Lyer. Sophia was one good thing that happened to me here. Sometimes, ghosts haunt out of love, keeping you off the wrong path the only way we can, with fear.